And the man from County Wicklow, Ireland, Finn Balor, is here to show luck has nothing to do with his success.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant clap.
Oh, he's coming back in. He's fought out of it.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. The upper body absorbing a great...
Oh, he's coming back in.
Let's take a moment to talk about Roman Reigns. He's on the defensive here. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six...
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Brock, and he's still in this. Look out! Look out!
And here's Finn Balor, just toying with the competition a little.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
Bray Wyatt emerged in WWE in the summer of 2013, and, well, this company hasn't been the same since. He brought his family with him, and Bray's sights have been set on The Shield, Daniel Bryan, and John Cena. Bray Wyatt has made it very clear he is one dangerous man.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Uh-oh. I don't think he was prepared for this type of attack here tonight.
Taking quite a beating.
Believe in that, Rollins, you jerk.
Bray Wyatt taking advantage.
We're looking at complete domination here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Michael, I remember weeks before Bray and his family appeared in video segments that aired on WWE programming. People were frightened. Bray Wyatt is a manipulator and wants to control everyone.
It's all academic from here. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Lesnar. Big trouble for Finn Balor.
Bad news for...
Uh-oh. The rope. Brock Lesnar is gone.
Wow. You don't see that every day.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Since Roman Reigns emerged from the audience at the 2012 Survivor Series, he has literally left a trail of broken bodies in his wake here in WWE. Reigns instantly became one of the most feared men in sports entertainment.
Yeah, you know, Cole, there aren't too many superstars that from the very moment they first appeared, we witnessed immediate destruction at their hands. That,
he's still in this one.
Attacking with the old school move there.
Yeah, I'm very familiar with that move.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
When looking at the career trajectory of Roman Reigns, it's a straight shot to stardom. But Reigns wasn't alone. As one-third of the faction known as The Shield, they became a dominant force in WWE and began systematically...
And they pushed him out. They got him out.
Bray Wyatt's been eliminated.
Good. Get him out of here. He freaks me out.
He's incredible. This has to be it.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
That's it. He's out.
Oh, no. Roman Reigns is in deep trouble. I mean, real deep.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it.
Here's your winner, the Phenomenal.